Hello students, we are going to discuss about types of dryer continuation part. Next type of dryer, vacuum dryer. Principle of vacuum dryer. In vacuum dryer, material is dried by the application of vacuum. When vacuum is created, pressure is lowered so that water boils at low temperature. Water evaporates faster at a low temperature. Heat transfer becomes efficient. So, rate of drying enhances substantially. Construction of vacuum dryer. It is made up of cast iron, heavy jacketed vessel. Why? Because it is created vacuum. It is so strong, it can withstand high vacuum within the oven and steam pressure in the jacket. Enclosed space is divided into number of portions by means of 20 hollow shells which are part of jacket. These shells provide large area for conduction of heat. Over the shell, metal trays are placed for keeping the material. Oven door can be locked tightly to give on airtight seal. Oven is connected to a vacuum pump by placing condenser in between. This figure shows that vacuum dryer. Working principle of vacuum dryer. Material to be dried in spread on trays. Trays are placed on the shell. Pressure is decreased up to 30 to 60 kilopascal by means of vacuum pump. Door is closed tightly or strongly. Steam or hot air is supplied into the hollow space of jacket and shell. So the mode of heat transfer here, conduction. At this vacuum, evaporation of water from the material takes place at a lower temperature, 25 to 30 degrees Celsius, on account of lower of boiling point. Water vapor passes into the condenser where condensation takes place. Advantages of vacuum dryer. Large surface area for heat transfer. Handling of material, trays, equipment is easy. Easy to switching over to next material. Hot water of desired temperature can be supplied. Electrically heated hollow shells can be used. Limitations of vacuum dryer. Heat transfer coefficients are low. Capacity, limited capacity. It is a batch process. More expensive than tray dryer. Labor and running cost also high. There is danger of overheating as the material is in contact with steam heated surface for longer period. Thank you for your attention.